This is my Jeep Wrangler 2002 and the blow motor wasn't working. So I want to show you what I've done here because everyone's problem seems to be different than mine. I've taken a jumper wire from the cigarette lighter to the blower motor. So if I pull the fuse out, there's a fuse fall on the floor now. Turn the key on if I can get there. Nothing on the blower motor. Got a little hook on this wire here. Ta-da! I've lost power from the fuse to my blower motor. So now you guys know how to do it if it's your problem.